It would be wonderful to have Michael Jackson singing here, wouldn't it?
Yes, it would, but I'm quite happy with Janet Jackson. I don't want Michael right now.
But there is a Michael Jackson among our superstars, and we're going to call him up on stage right now. Let's have Dushyanth from Sri Lanka, but first of all, let's check out what he has to say about romance.
Well, I don't know about a concept of love, but I know love is something that you need to share, you need to have, you need to give others, and hopefully you get in return. My first love would be music. Perfect date. Oh, I got too many ideas in my head. Maybe someone should just date me to find out. The song that I'm going to sing now is called All I Ask of You. This is actually sung in the musical of Phantom of the Opera. There's a love triangle and a bit of a plot where the Phantom and Raoul and Christine Dye is. Well, I guess you need to watch the Phantom. No more talk of darkness. Forget these wide-eyed fears. I'm here. Nothing can harm you. My words will warm and calm you. Let me be your freedom. Let daylight dry your tears. I'm here with you, beside you, to guard you and to guide you. And so it goes.
Sensation, darkness stirs and makes imagination. Silently the senses abandon their defenses. Night, each morning, That's all I ask of you. That's all I ask of you.
Thank you.
Wow. Hello, Phantom.
How are you doing?
Off the opera. I must admit that was a...
Phantom of South Asia.
Phantom of South Asia. There you go. Excellent.
Thank you so much.
Extremely unusual choice of song. What drove you to choose that song?
Well, I was good at it, so I thought I'll do it.
Well, the guy's got confidence, what can I say? I'll hand it to you on a platter. I think that was the first time I saw all five judges clap for one of our contestants.
Thank you, I appreciate it.
Let's hear what they have to say about it.
Super.
Thank you.
Do you follow anybody?
My brother Santosh. I think you're probably familiar with Bhate Santosh, who's released an album in India as well. He always used to sing opera and all classics at home, and he was a great influence. And then later on, I was a part of the Phantom of the Opera production in Colombo. So, and I played the role of Raul. So, like I said, I thought I was good at it, so I did it.
I loved it. Thank you, sir. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Very well said. Can we move on to Raju Singh?
Overall, nice, mind blowing. Thank you. All the best.
Thank you so much.
Can we hear from Sharon Dev, please?
First of all, kudos to you. Excellent song. I am technically speaking, I loved your song. Two things I want to say. One, B was, you know, there was a mic technique for B, you know, B, a B. That kind of thing. And one bum note, that's it. It's not easy to sing operas right now. I don't think we have enough singers in South Asia to sing operas. You might be one of them, and we are not only South Asian superstar but international superstar. You have.
Thank you so much.
We move on to Najm Shiraz, please.
Today he surprised me with his Frank Sinatra kind of style of singing in the beginning, which is amazing for any male singer, especially from Asia. So he knows, and we all know, that he is a good singer, very massive potential. But I'm going to add some points which you can keep in mind next time when you sing. You see, it's good to have a lot of tones. It is a plus point. All the greatest singers have a lot of tones. But the biggest challenge is when you switch from a tone to the next tone. That's where it has to be very subtle. Soul of the song. The spirit of the song which you feel in your heart, that should ride the tones. Tones should never take over the soul. The soul will always make it subtle and easier for you to move on. You were very brave, I liked your act. And from very classical Frank Sinatra to operatic, somewhere down in the middle, somewhere there was a twangy, like a very typical American tone which I couldn't relate to. But I will take it as a positive attempt, because you were brave.
It was meant to be.
To go through all those. But the thing is, as subtle as possible, and I'm being very critical, so that next time you do it, take it to the next level. All the best.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you, Najm. Being critical with a smile is a new talent we all have to learn. Excellent comments. And finally, from your home country, Diluk Gavada Murlige, please.
Dushyanth, I think it was very brave for you to pick the Phantom and immediately switching over to Raul from the same production and Lloyd Webber. Two different types of characters. And I think you did Sri Lanka proud. I feel happy too.
Thank you.
But you know what? His song actually was drawing the flowers from the beautiful ladies. I could see them almost flying to him to give the flowers.
Do you think you're going to win one of those roses?
Yeah.
In this episode?
Pretty much.
Also?
He wants offer. No. Are we getting greedy?
Maybe.
Congrats on your
song. You wish, but three of them are coming home with me. So you only get one.
You're the lucky bro in that case.
Wishful thinking. Congrats on your song. Best of luck.